Comedian Kapil Sharma and his wife Gini Chatrath welcomed their second child. They have become parents to a baby boy. Kapil took to Twitter on February 1st and wrote, "Namaskar. We are blessed with a baby boy this early morning. By the grace of God, baby and mother both are fine. Thank you so much for all the love, blessings and prayers. Love you all, Gini and Kapil. Gratitude." Now Kapil's close friend, singer-composer Mika Singh shared an unseen picture from Gini's baby shower. At the event, Bharti Singh was also present. "Heartiest congratulations to my brother Kapil Sharma and dearest Bhabhi Gini on the arrival of your bundle of joy. Welcome to the world, baby boy," he wrote on Instagram. Kapil Sharma recently during Q&A on Twitter announced that his wife was pregnant with a second child. He also said he was going to take a break from the Kapil Sharma show for his family as the creative team will work on revamping the show. Kapil Sharma and Gini Chatrath tied the knot in Jalandhar on December 12, 2018. They welcomed their daughter Anaira Sharma on December 10, 2019.